Barton of Kingston College got up well. This is the loaded field. So too Calamar and Shaw. This one could be much quicker. The athlete of Kingston College looking solid on the stage. But keep your eyes on Reed of Excelsior. He might have gotten there. 11.02 the flash time. So Reed of Excelsior getting it. 11.09 the official time. Negative 1.0 meters per second the wind speed. Barton 11.12 of Kingston College got second. Barton 11.12 and Shaw third.